And I found somebody who taught meditation, small group of us at his home. And after a couple of times, I remember going to Michael, the instructor, saying, you know, it's really interesting. Every time I feel my mind is almost going to start to relax, I get this urge to sing. And he's like, well, sing. And I said, you know, I started laughing. I said, I actually have people in my life that ask that I not do that.